Hey, I have a question. What do you think is the most powerful weapon on earth? Do you think it is this? Or perhaps, do you think it is this? Better still, do you think it is this? Oh no, I think it is this one here. Reason being, the human brain is the most powerful weapon on earth. I mean, a weapon that can create peace and destruction all at the same time, just depending on how it is used. That's a very versatile weapon. It can do anything. Check it. It is the great minds of yesterday that shaped today. The same way it is the great minds of today that shape tomorrow. But what does it really take to be such a great mind that makes real impact? A mind that can make tangible impact. Some people are mentally enslaved. That's why they cannot unlock the great potential of this weapon provided to each and every mankind on the planet. I mean, human beings are the most intelligent creatures that God made. Think of it. Why are you left behind? It is time to unlock your mental ability. It is time that you break from the mental enslavement and be set free. For when you are free, you achieve anything that you want to do. Think about it. Unlock your full potential. Make the difference. You are the change maker that we need. Like, subscribe, and share.